You just go up and you get one.
And we're trying to collect cards. Cards about the cars. We can just like
each right here. You can see that like this is the Chevrolet Corvette from 1969, and then if you flip it over,
this is the Shelby GT350.
It shows the year,
this is a Chevrolet,
the make, the model, the displacement, the driver, and the hometown.
How cool is this?
This is awesome.
And each driver has one of these, so you can collect them from everyone.
Let me see that one. That's one of the prettiest cars here.
Ferrari Mondai.
So do you think that card may be worth more than another card?
Yeah,
there's a good chance.
I think this is probably more than
that. I'd say this card here would probably be the most because it's actually extremely hard to get. I had to look through the whole pits, didn't find it, and I didn't get it till actually the dinner after the races.
What do you mean sign it at? Right there in the back?
Yes.
Okay. So Mark, what do you think about this hero card idea?
I think it's a great idea.
That's so cool.
You're gonna be the only kids with these cards.
You guys,
we're getting
these are exclusive cards.
Ah, thank you.
A hard one to get.
Look at that helmet, guys. How cool is that?
Wow.
Mr. Jimmy, can you give me some of your cards?
Yeah.
Can you give me some of your cards?